very, very resistant to change, you know, but we need to talk about the hardship, we need to talk about change, because otherwise, like, you know, if we're not talking about it, then people think it's okay to shoot unarmed teenagers, you know what I'm saying? We should be having a fucking dialogue about it, even though it's hard, you know, and maybe we should be saying stuff like, to the kids that you are the only person in direct control of your own happiness, you know, and sometimes that's gonna be hard, and sometimes, before it gets better, the darkness gets bigger.